Jesus said to him when John forbade him, that's what Matthew says. He said, it suffereth now to fulfill all righteousness. He said, John, I got to go down the water. Because I want to leave all my followers an example to follow. One of the first declarative acts for every born-again believer is water baptism. Now, the baptism doesn't wash away sin any more than baptism signified for Jesus the washing away of sin. But that baptism simply declares, I am identifying myself with the death, the burial, and the resurrection of Jesus. I am trusting only His death, His burial, and His resurrection for salvation. And by walking into the water and being submerged, and the only way baptism's ever taught in all the Bible is by going under the water and coming out of the water. And Jesus left us an example. Ask me, can I do something just like Jesus? I wouldn't tell you to try walking on water, but you can be baptized in water. We believe every believer ought to be baptized.